Hello everyone, I'm Madina Banu, working as Assistant Professor in Computer Science Department at Crescent Institute of Science and Technology. In this class, we discuss about the topic K-Map Simplification. It was developed by the Carnap in the year 1953 and it is used to simplify the Boolean expression easily without using Boolean laws and Boolean theorems. So first we discuss the structure of two variable K-map. The structure of two variable K-maps equal to 2 power n cells. Here n is equal to number of cells. So 2 power 2 is equal to 4 cells. So the structure of the two variable K-map, the possible inputs are 0, 1, 0, 1. So 0, 0, 0 decimal value, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 2, 1, 1, 3. So I move to three variable K-map. Here the possible combination of inputs are, first in the partition above side I put the A, B value, and then the partition below I have given the C value. So 0, 0, 0, the value is 0, 0, 1, 0, value is equal to 2, 1, 1, 0, the decimal value is equal to 6, 1, 0, 0, 4. Then 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1, 1, 7, 1, 0, 1, 5. So next I am moving to 4 variable K map. Here I partition here this below side AB and CD. Everywhere we have to move. So then 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Why I am using 0, 1 to 1, 1 means every state change, 1 bit is moved to the next value. So 0, 0, this 0 is changed to 1. Then next value, this 0 is changed to 1. Again, this 1 is changed to 0. This is the 4 variable K-map structure. Then 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. And then 0, 1, 0, 0, 1. This is the procedure to fill the decimal value. This is the general pictorial representation of K-map simplification. This Boolean expression is to solve the Boolean expression without using Boolean laws and theorems. Now we discuss about rules for K-map simplification. First point, group may not contain 0. For example, I'm putting 0, 1, means that time this 0 is you have to neglect, 1 only you have to group. The possible, the prime implicant of first one is 0, 0 is indicate of A, 1 is indicate of B. Here 0 value is A bar and then B. The left side view C is equal to 0 value, so I put C bar. This is the prime implicant of a single group, A bar, B, C bar. Then second point, we can group either single, double, four, quarter or octet value of to be grouped. This means 1, 1 means we can group, no need to group the single values, I can group the double. Then again one more 1, 1 means we can group, each group should be as large as possible. This means octet is possible means no need to group quarter. Quarter is possible means no need to group double. Double is possible means no need to group a single variable. So here 1, 1, 2 double is possible, that time no need to group the double, 2 double values. This is to group the quarter. So this prime implicant value is the left side view 0, 1. So the combination value 0, C bar plus C is equal to 1. So you have to neglect the C value. So here the top side 2 cells, 1, 1 and 1, 0. The combination value 1, 0. So B and B bar value is to be neglect. The common value is equal to A value. So the prime implicant of this value is equal to A. The next rule, cells containing 1 must be grouped. That means all the cells are to be grouped. For example, this one, I group quarter is possible, quarter is not possible. So I move to double, So double means first this one is group, again this is group, this single one is missing. So here the fourth point, cells containing one must be grouped, all ones are must be grouped in the Karnaugh map. So I grouped the overlapping. So fifth point, groups may overlap. This is the example for groups may be overlap in the cells. So first this one is grouped, again second point, second next double is grouped, one more one is a single value, so I grouped the overlap. So next is sixth point, opposite grouping and corner grouping is allowed. This means here I put 1 1 1 means I group the first corner cells, all the ones are must be grouped. This corner grouping is allowed. Next, opposite grouping also allowed. This is the format. So here octet. So first quarter only possible for the corner grouping. Now I group the octet. So again I am telling, octet is possible means no need to group quarter. Quarter is possible means no need to group double value. Double value is possible means no need to group a single value. This is the main important point for K-map simplification. So opposite grouping, this is the opposite grouping. This prime implicant value, first the left side view, all the combination here 0 1 1 0, 0 0 1 1, so the possible different combination. So I neglect the left side view. In the top side view C D, so first lobs two cells are here present, C D, here also C D. So 0 0 and 1 0, 0 is the common value, so 0 is represent for negative value. I put the D bar. This is the prime implicant of whole octet values. So next, there should be as few group as possible. So here the example for one means there should be as few group as possible. First I grouped here this one and then I grouped this one. So few group is possible for the K-map simplification. Now I discuss about the K-map simplification example problem. Here f of a b c d, so four variable general pictorial representation is here. So I group the format procedure, I fill the values 1 2, then 4 6 9 10 11 14 and 15. So first octet is possible means here no possible in the octet values. So move to quarter. Quarter is here possible. First this one is possible, first prime implicant. Second one more quarter is possible, overlap is available in the K-map simplification. So this is second prime implicant values. Next one, so third prime implicant. So one is grouped in the single, so any possibilities, I group the corner grouping. This is fourth prime implicant. So first one prime implicant value is equal to the left side view 0 0 0 1 1 1 and 1 0. The combinations are 0 1 1 0, all the values are to be neglected, only top side view 1 0. So 1 is equivalent prime implicant value is equal to 1 is equal to C, so C value. So 0 is indicate the D value, so D bar, 0 is equal to D bar. So first one value C and D bar. Second one value, the grouping is 1 1 1 1, so left side view two cells 1 1 and 1 0. So here the combination value is b value, the same common value a value. So here a and top side view 1 1 and 1 0, here the common value c value. So I put c. This is second prime implicant value. Third prime implicant value, this grouping. So top side view only one cells available, and then left side view two cells available. So top side view all the values are, I entered here 0 1, so c bar d, and then left side view 0 0 and 1 0. So 0 is common value, so b 0 value is equal to b bar. So c bar d b bar is the prime implicant value of common grouping. Fourth value 0 1 and then 1 0. So left side view only one cells, then top side view two cells. So the common value is equal to d value. So 0 1 is combination, so 0 value is a common value. So d bar and left side view a bar b. So it's equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. So first prime implicant value is equal to c and d bar, plus second prime implicant value a c, plus third prime implicant value c bar d b bar, plus fourth implicant value d bar, that is a bar b d bar. This time to solve the Boolean expressions. So without Boolean laws and theorem, we can easily solve the Boolean expression using the K-map. Thank you.